welcome back to The List. A new report shows Jeep sales are soaring, but in Oklahoma, getting the tires muddy is no new thing. Erin Christie has the top three stories you need to know around Tulsa.
At number one, goin' Jeepin'. Chrysler announced global sales for Jeep topped a record 1 million in 2014, but ask Rick Franco, it's been trending in Tulsa for decades.
This is what I do for my adrenaline rush.
Four-wheeling is common most weekends at Keystone Dam. Hundreds will show up for organized events. Advice for novices, take it easy.
Throttle is not necessarily your best friend.
Okay, I don't even know what that means.
Gas.
Oh, okay.
Don't go alone.
Look at you go.
And be prepared. The getting stuck or tipping over, not part of the goal, but definitely part of the game.
I'm stuck.
No, you'll go. There you go.
Yay!
All you gotta
I
do
did
is
wipe it.
You did it!
Now I know what you mean by that adrenaline rush.
You asked me earlier,
Holy cow.
It scary? It can be scary.
Yes.
At number two, getting some ribbing from Billy Sims.
How do you describe them to people?
Fantastic.
Ahead of the restaurant's limited time all-you-can-eat ribs, the football great divulges secrets to good ribs, but the first one, he jokes, you can't find at his place.
If I didn't see any flies, it wasn't any good. We keep the flies out of here.
That's right. I know what you're saying.
You know what
so.
I'm saying?
Also, good barbecue needs a lot of napkins, and you don't need to be a Sooners fan.
Barry Sanders eats my food, too.
All You Can Eat Ribs starts Tuesday.
Cheers.
Why not?
And number three, reality show watch party. Check out Tulsa's Lone Wolf Bon Me on the CNBC show Restaurant Startups. The first shop will host a watch party Tuesday, and the food truck will be there serving up dinner. The show airs at 9 o'clock. Now, you are caught up and clued in around Tulsa.